Our pathology training program provides a robust and comprehensive world-class education in both anatomic and clinical pathology that we are extremely proud of and know would compete against any other training program in the country. In order to provide outstanding education in these areas, we have recruited a wonderful group of faculty from a wide variety of training institutions that are dedicated to resident education and providing excellent patient care. Our program's mission is to graduate physicians with high-level expertise in the pathologic subspecialties that are well-equipped to thrive in their focused area after leaving our program. Our residents care deeply about each other and really are all working together to help each individual resident reach their goals. I think our team atmosphere is really something that I'm very proud of in our program.
As a first-year resident, I've been privileged to immerse myself in a culture of collaboration and resident education. Whether it is conducting research projects or consulting on challenging cases, the support and mentorship are unparalleled. The curriculum incorporates two introduction months, one in anatomic pathology and the other in clinical pathology, designed to make the transition from medical school to residency a lot less daunting. My favorite thing about Gainesville is definitely the community. It's a small town where it kind of has everything that you need. It's a lot of fun. If you enjoy nature, Gainesville is the place for you, and it has a great amount of diversity in foods and also things to do.
When I interviewed here 4 years ago, I immediately knew this was the place for me. The spirit of camaraderie was immediately evident, and I could tell that the people in the department were dedicated to learning and education. They were dedicated to patient care, and they were also dedicated to each other. And those feelings still resonate today. During my time here, I've been fortunate to receive fantastic training in both anatomic and clinical pathology. Our rotations are set up in such a way that they emphasize not just learning different subspecialty topics in depth, but also how to practically apply that knowledge. If I had to decide whether or not to attend this program again, I would emphatically do so 100 times over.